Take a look at this. It seems this car was in the wrong place at the wrong time. A giant sinkhole swallowed this car Monday after a 12-inch water main broke in Manchester, New Hampshire, sending water rushing down the street. The sinkhole caused about 200 feet of roadway to collapse. Removing the car was a bit of a challenge because it was on top of a gas line. Fortunately, the driver was not hurt. This furry four-legged fellow is trying to break a world record. He's with a group of people in Portland, Maine, hoping to land in the Guinness Book for the largest ugly sweater party. Attendees say it's for a good cause. Each participant paid $5 to take part in the fashion faux pas. The money raised will go to a local Goodwill. Take a look at this. More than 4,500 teddy bears were tossed out during a college hockey game in Utica over the weekend. It's the 7th annual New York Sash Teddy Bear Toss. The teddy bears were collected and will be given to local children throughout the holiday season. For Take a Look at This, I'm Andy Rose.